Please join us in recognizing three-state athletes who are playing their final home game this career here this afternoon. Anthony Gordon, Robert Crawford, and Jarvis Garner, the senior class of 2013. This trio has played a huge role in helping them reserve their first berth in the Southland Conference postseason tournament next week. They have helped reestablish the UCA men's basketball program and made it exciting to come to the Ferris Center once again. They have put their names in the UCA record books and helped put the fun back in UCA Bear basketball. The first UCA Bear we'll say goodbye to is Anthony Borden. He has scored 222 career points and pulled down 175 rebounds. With him today are his brother, Jarrell Robinson. Number 34, Anthony Borden. Next, UCA Bears will say goodbye to Robert Crawford.
First and foremost, I would like to thank the Lord Savior Jesus Christ for giving me this opportunity, giving me life to even wake up in the morning and play this game that I love. I'd like to thank my parents, BJ, Clarence. You guys are amazing. Getting me to where I am today. I want to thank Coach Corliss and his staff, amazing staff, man. They really opened things up for us and let us play basketball this year. And, you know, we reap the benefits.
Robert is a 6'5 cheer guard from Broken Arrow, Oklahoma, and Victory Christian High School in Tulsa. Robert has had one of the most prolific three-point shooting careers in UCA history, sitting seventh in career three-pointers made with 118 and second in single-season threes this season with 81. He scored a career-high 39 points in a win over Southeast Missouri earlier this season. Robert has 621 career points and has a career three-point shooting percentage of 44%. With him today are his mother, B.J. Crawford, his father, Clarence Crawford, and his brother, Chris Crawford. Ladies and gentlemen, number 00, Robert Crawford. Next, UCA Bears will say goodbye to Jarvis Garner. Jarvis is a senior from right here in Conway, a 6'7 forward who's been known as the clutch player for the Bears over the past two seasons. Jarvis is in the top 10 in Southland Conference in both scoring and rebounding this season, and in the top 15 in three-point shooting as well. He had two 38-point games earlier this season and has scored 707 career points, pulled down 358 career rebounds. With him today are his brother, Gremonte Garner, his mother, Sandra Stubbs, and his father, Henry Garner. Number one, Jarvis Garner! Now join us in saying goodbye to the 2013 senior class. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Fair Center at the University of Central Arkansas. This afternoon, Southland Conference men's basketball matchup between the Golden Eagles of Oral Roberts University and your University of Central Arkansas Bears. Let's meet the visitors. At forward, a 6'7" junior from Dallas, Texas, number 11, Sean Glover. At guard, a 6'5" senior from Cincinnati, Ohio, number 13, Warren Niles. At forward, a 6'8" junior from Jacksonville, Florida, number 22, Stephen Roundtree. At center, a 6'9" senior from Heidelberg, Alaska, number 32, David Bell Holter. At guard, a 6'2" junior from Derby, England, number 35, Mikey Mayo. The Golden Eagles are coached by Scott Sutton. He's assisted by Keon Brown, Wayne Mason, and Sean Sutton.
Arkansas, a blue-collar state where loyalty and hard work combine to form greatness. Where dreams just don't happen, they are made. Made in Arkansas.
Anthony Bornad. Royal Roberts foul, number 32, Kaelin Bell-Halter. Anthony Bornad, shooting one for the Bears. Thank you. Bell Holden. UCLA foul with the zero, Robert Crawford. There's a timeout on the floor. Play resumes with Stephen Rumford shooting two for the Golden Eagles.
Oh!
John another.
Thank you.
UCA foul number two, LaQuinton Miles. Miles. There's a timeout on the floor. CCA final, number 34, Anthony Gordon. Oral Roberts foul, number 13, Warwick Niles. Entering the game for the Golden Eagles, number 22, Stephen Rowntree.
Thank you.
breaks tied for 32, Damon Bell Holton. Entering the game for the Golden Eagles is number 23, Corey Middlebury. Also entering for the Golden Eagles is number 12, B.J. Jackson. LaQuenta Glow, shooting one for the Bears.
Thank you.
UCLA foul for one, Jarvis Garner. Entering the game for Oral Roberts, number 32, David Bell Holter, number 35, Mikey Mangum. Entering the game for UCA, number 5, Ryan Williams. Bell Holter.
Foul has been assessed against number 15, Jordan Hart, to the Bears.
with the technical of the Golden Eagles.
Thank you.
Oral Roberts foul, number 23, Corey Bilberry. And I can get from UCA, number 15, Jordan Hawks. LaGuenta like Miles, shooting one for the Bears. Corey Bilberry shooting two for the Golden Eagles.
Thank you. back. Woo! Hey.
Entering the gate for UCA, number 4, Linnell Brown. Warren Lyle, shooting 2 for the Golden Eagles.
Thank you. Let's go!
United States Central.